China has developed rapidly over the past four decades, lifting hundreds of millions of people out of poverty. In order to promote the development of rural areas, the government has launched a revitalization strategy.
The key to rural revitalization is people, especially those who work in cities and are willing to return to the countryside to start their own businesses. There are now 7.5 million returned young migrants, and our Rural Revitalization Leader Plan aims to use the internet to train them in all aspects of rural entrepreneurship. And SAP is our most important partner.
We're delivering custom digital skills learning content from SAP expert volunteers to tens of thousands of people in agricultural communities across China. And we know this is going to help them for years to come.
The Leader Plan has a unique operating model for maximum impact. It consists of four parts: online training, offline incubation, community building, market linkages. All of these support methods help to identify and cultivate a new crop of IT-enabled farmers.
Our company mainly produces dragon fruit. Through the Leader Plan, I took a course led by Dr. Alfred Sun, which focused on the combination of the industrialization and commercialization of agriculture. I've learned a lot. In the future, I plan to build some intelligent greenhouses and conduct intelligent temperature control management to truly build my farm into an intelligent and modernized base with full support from science and technology.
The Leader Plan has delivered digital skills learning to over 43,000 people and aims to reach 50,000 in a three-year period.
SAP's purpose is to help the world run better and improve people's lives. The SAP Leader Plan in China does exactly that. We've had great impact with this program, and I look forward to more success in the future.